This is Ant Mini Pro USB-C webcam output. I connect to a USB webcam splitter and then become two UVC output. One connect to the PC1. The second connect to the PC2. You can edit the different logo, Fable, and another logo. At the same time, Ant Mini Pro USB-C webcam output become two physical webcam output, and you can do the two dual live training. Use the USB webcam splitter, you can turn the USB webcam of DJI Pocket 3 become two webcam output. One connect the Windows, the second connect the Mac. Hi everyone, this is Ant Mini Pro. Today, I will extend its USB-C webcam output become two output. One connect to the PC1, the second connect to the PC2. I will add the USB webcam splitter. USB-C webcam output connect to this UVC webcam splitter, USB webcam input, and then it will become two physical UVC output. And then added the DC 5 voltage power. Yes. It will have two USB webcam output. One connect to the PC1. The second connect to the PC2. Okay. I added the USB-C cable with the PC1. The second UVC output connect to the PC2. I turn on the OBS. First, edit the video source, video capture device. This one, yes. And select the 4 HD 60 FPS, yes. And then we also can get the audio source. This one. Of course, we also can add in the overlay. Yes. Use the same idea, I also can add in the second PC OBS Studio. Yes, at the same time, Ant Mini Pro can connect to the PC at the same time. You see? When Ant Mini Pro USB-C webcam output become two webcam output, you can do the independent dual live training. You can edit the different logo. For example, this is Fable logo. The second is the Beauty Can logo. So you can do the different live training platform at the same time. And the original video can edit the different logo, different PIP. Of course, the USB webcam splitter also have an audio output. The next topic, I will show you what is the audio performance, is good or not good. I will connect a Sony DVD player to test. Sony DVD player and connect to the Ant Mini Pro become two webcam output. I turn on the audio.
Stay right there.
Whoa, whoa. Hey, squirrely, how's this?
Yeah, just a little bit.
This USB webcam splitter not only connect to the Ant Mini Pro, that Ant Mini Pro USB-C webcam output become two output. You also can connect to the DJI Pocket 3 at the same time. Two PC can connect the DJI Pocket 3 by USB UVC cable. I just added the USB webcam splitter. Use the USB webcam splitter, you can turn the USB webcam of DJI Pocket 3 become two webcam output. One connect the Windows, the second connect the Mac.